So in this video, we're gonna be making a curve for a Yorker, a German. I don't know. It's a York, huh?
Yeah.
For Yorks.
The York big frame.
The York big frame. This is a smaller frame. This is gonna be the big frame, which is for 4 ton to 5 ton. So now he's putting out the sheet. It's a 4x10, 20 gauge. It's a 20 gauge, huh? Yeah. Ooh. The metal, so you can bend it later. Oh. Boy. So why are you making those cuts?
Because when I do the band, this won't collide together, so this gives me like an edge. So this won't hit this.
Okay.
Bend up like this.
Hybrid freight tools put in a work, huh?
Yeah.
Little Chicago. Chicago electric. So here's another one that hasn't been cut yet. You can see it's just a little piece. Then you cut it and it gets a swarm. Bending time. Fucked up already. Little hack boy. Just talking shit real quick. That's a full bend on that side? Thank you. that's one side. So he's working on the last part. All right, he's on the brake. The last, which is the back of it. Supply in the plenum. Gonna put the curve. Another install, another York. Five ton. Gonna put a cap.